No idea how the spinning arm on it still works. I've probably played it like 20 to 25 times today, and the spinning arm hasn't split anymore, so yeah. Now I'm debating on fixing it because I feel like the head arm's gonna move really fast, and the spinning arm's gonna move too. Like, it's gonna be like Jordan's, where the head arm won't go up all the way because the arm spins too fast, but yeah.
Thank you.